नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरि मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today, the second day of Nityanandeshwara's Brahmotsava, Mahadeva and Devi are gracing all of us the Roman crown and Mambala Kundai. It's called the mango Devi. What Devi is wearing is called mango crown. I'll move to the satsang. Today I wanted to expand on an important truth, subjective truth. Please understand, when I declare Shivoham, I am Mahadeva, when I declare you are Mahadeva, you are Shiva, it is not false, it is not myth, it is subjective truth. Whoever wants to live it, for them it is truth. Understand? When I declare you are Mahadeva, when I declare I am Mahadeva, it is not myth, it is called subjective truth. When I declare you are God, when I declare I am God, it is not false, it is not myth, it is subjective truth. Whoever catches it, want to live it, for them it is truth. Understand, this whole world is suffering with the arrogance of trying to harass, abuse somebody else's subjective truth and trying to prove that as a false. Listen. Trying to prove somebody else's subjective truth as false is violence. Intellectual violence. It is terrorism, intellectual terrorism. Please understand. Trying to prove aggressively somebody else's subjective truth as false myth is arrogance. If you believe you are God, you have all the right to believe. You have all the right to live like one. It is subjective truth. No one has a right to interfere into it. No one has a right to interfere into it. Subjective truth. Hindus have suffered too much of intellectual terrorism. I don't know whether I am capable of stopping the physical violence and terrorism against the Sanatana Hindu Dharma. I think I am not cut for that. But I'll surely stop the intellectual terrorism against Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Mahadeva has endowed me with all the qualities required. Mahadeva has given me all the qualities required. The Saraswatya, Saraswati ability to choose the right words is Saraswati ability to handle the vast memory is Lakshmi courage to tell what you want to tell is Durga Kali Mahadeva blessed me with all the three surely I'll protect Sanatana Hindu Dharma from intellectual terrorism. I don't know whether I am capable of, whether I am cut for protecting Sanatana Dharma from the religious terrorism, physical terrorism, but surely Mahadeva has endowed me with the ability to defend, protect Sanatana Hindu Dharma from intellectual terrorism. Please listen. Most of our subjective truths have been named as a myth, degraded, blasted, abused as false, and even we Hindus, Sanatana Dharmis, even we started falling into the deep self-doubt. See, a man who has political power, intellectually, if you blast him, he will fall into self-doubt that what he is doing may be not right. Same way, the spiritual people, the intellectual people, the religious people who are completely convinced about what they are and what they are teaching, if you attack them legally, they will shiver and collapse and fall down, fall into the self-doubt. Maybe what I am doing is not accepted by God. It's an age-old method of collapsing people. I tell you, India has suffered. So much of Hindus have suffered, so much of legal, illegal atrocities. I'm talking about pre-independence era. Even after independence, we have suffered so much of intellectual atrocities. Political atrocities for last thousands of years, legal atrocities, illegal atrocities, intellectual atrocities, even we ourselves have fallen into the self-doubt and guilt. Are we living rightly? Are our ideas are practical for life? Are we living the truth? Is our lifestyle and ideology is right, practical, worthy of living, successful? The SDHD started developing even in our own system because of the weakness and powerlessness. Understand, a political leader, because already he has the power and law under his control, he cannot be collapsed if you try to attack him legally. But if you attack him intellectually, he may have self-doubt about himself and collapse. That is the way the kings were collapsed traditionally. If you want to collapse a king, attack him intellectually. Jnana Sambandhar is my Guru Parampara. Tirunavukkarasar is my Kula Parampara. Jnana Sambandhar is my Guru Parampara. Tirunavukkarasar is my Kula Parampara. Katrunai Puttiyor Kadalir Paichinum Natrunai Avadu Namachivayame. Tirunavukkarasar sings, even if we are tied in the with the stone and thrown into the ocean, the Namah Shivaya mantra will protect us, make the stone into boat and save us. Understand, the subjective truths are not myths. Strength of the subjective truths changes your life and protects you. They are not myths. They are not false. Understand? Attacks on you should not create a doubt in you. Shivoham is truth or false? It should strengthen your subjective truths. Understand? Know the truth that Shivoham is subjective truth. It is not myth or false. And let the subjective truth become more and more stronger. The age-old method of shaking people's subjective truth is harassment. But whoever falls back into the same subjective truth to solve any problem comes in their life, or to be free from any harassment attack happens in their life, their subjective truth gets more and more strengthened. They are enlightened. Understand, when the atrocities are done towards you, when the attack happens towards you, when you are attacked, do not question the power of subjective truth. Use power of subjective truth to face it. Use the power of subjective truth to face it. That is enlightenment. That is enlightenment. If you are filled with SDHD, self-doubt, hatred, denial, you will lose the power of subjective truth. Then the opponents win the game. Use the power of the subjective truth to stand, defend yourself, protect yourself, go through all the atrocities, harassments, win and come out. You will become enlightened. You are enlightened. So use the subjective truth, Shivoham. To strengthen you whenever atrocities are done to you. Essence of today's satsang, all the atrocities done to you, let it not weaken your subjective truth, let it strengthen your subjective truth. Let it not weaken your subjective truth, let it strengthen your subjective truth. Let the power of the subjective truth be used by you to strengthen yourselves and face. Strengthen yourselves and face life. Face all the harassments done to you, all the atrocities done to you, all the attack done on you. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.